8 divided by 32. 8 is less than 32. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Here, 0 point. 80 is not less than 32. Therefore, 32 multiplied by which number is nearest to 80, but not greater, multiplied by 3 is 96. 96 is greater, therefore another number multiplied by 2 is 64. Subtract. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Point is here. 160. 32 multiplied by which number? Multiplied by 5 is 160. Exact. Subtract is 0. 0, therefore finish. Finish.